Body of American sports journalist Grant Wahl, who died while reporting from the World Cup in Qatar, is now back in the United States. His manager says an autopsy is being done. Wahl passed away last week after collapsing during Friday's match between Argentina and the Netherlands. He was only 49 years old. The U.S. State Department officials say they have not seen any indication of foul play in connection with his death.